must build him a temple. And we must keep it plain and simple. We must build for the Lord a dwelling place. See, you don't need no bricks or mortar. Oh, if you just praise him just like you are too. See, we must build him a temple,
this morning. I know that we believe here at Family Worship Center in shouting and clapping and dancing and praising, but I need all of your help here today, because the scripture tells us that let everything that has breath praise the Lord. So I want you right now, on the count of three, I want you to start rejoicing like you've never rejoiced before. On the count of three, one, two, three. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. That chorus, one more time. Clap your hands, all you people, one more time.
Clap your hands, all you people. Rejoice.